again. And again. So is there going to be boys there?
Yeah.
Does that make you look older?
Yeah.
Yeah? That's what you're going to wear.
One of your tops?
Yeah, alright. Part of your hair if you want.
Until 1944, this remained a footpath, a ruttled farm track along which the cows and sheep from Seatown Farm were driven in their grazing in the fields from Mill Lane and onto Eastwick. In the past, we were taking the footpath opposite the MPS, so that ran alongside the river and straddled the bank all the way to the mill. If we were walking along this track before 1930, we would have been looking at flocks of sheep and large herds of cattle, no caravans or mobile homes, and some of the fields would have been blue with flax. The lowland.
Just popping out.
A friend of your mum's. Would you like a biscuit?
Safe. Safey? 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 Safey?
Bluetooth, what's that? It's
almost thing to choose. Yeah. It's the right site for the plans. That is, place plants that need shade in a shady spot, plants that need plenty of sun in a sunny spot, and protect plants that dry if exposed to wind. The next consideration is
soil. That one?
This must be suitable. If not, choosing the right manner with the right
fertilizer.
So far as tools are concerned, only a spade, fork, hoe.
We're okay, aren't we?
And in the early 17th century, it was called Carberry Lynn.
Dad?
You okay?
Can Can I talk to you?
Dad! Dad!
Sophie!
Dad!
Sophie!
Sophie!
Dad!
Just shut up, woman. Just shut up.
Your voice down in here.